And then I will finish it. I will conclude this differential calculus, start the integral calculus part. And just before that, let me discuss interesting problem I found in maximum. I thought that I think I should discuss all these things.
Sir, where to give attendance, sir?
Not in group,
okay,
never,
sir.
Nowhere else. Okay, Google form I've given. In Google form, only in the Google form.
So where is the Google form link?
Google form link I've given already. I've given already past the 4 or 5 days past. I've already given. You have already given it. Are you newcomer?
No, sir.
Then I've already given it to the WhatsApp. You have already given attendance through it?
Yes, sir.
See, forgetting?
Yes, sir. We have the link, sir.
I've already given it. If somebody is not finding it, please send him, okay? Once again, one of you who have this link, okay, please share in the group so that other can also get it. Because this problem in the last class, this one, please look at the problem and tell me. Everyone can see it, na?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I have discussed or not?
No, sir.
Okay, then let us discuss this one or two interesting problem on Maximin. Then we will start our next topic in the integral calculus, okay? So this will be the last class, concluding class on differential calculus. So the problem goes in this way. An ant is standing at one corner, this A, top one corner of a room. Suppose this is a cube, okay? Think of, just imagine the room where you are sitting now, okay? Just the room, the cube. Ant is on one corner, top corner of this ring. So there are 6 planes, okay? This top, bottom, left, right, and front, back. You just imagine this thing, okay? Top, bottom, left, right, and front, back. Ant is on A. Now, he has to reach C, where C is the other end of the largest diagonal, AC. So there will be 2 largest diagonal from one bottom top corner to the farthest bottom corner, okay? So there will be, this is actually through space, okay? Try to imagine, this is through space, this largest diagonal AC. And again, I'm telling, just take imagine where you are, cube.
Waiting, sir.
Okay. So it cannot fly. So it cannot fly along this largest diagonal to reach C. See, it has to walk down. Okay, you have to walk on these planes. Okay, so you can just walk along this plane, plane surface, and then reach C. Now the point is that,
sir,
it can walk.
Someone is waiting.
I just entered and one. Okay. So, since it cannot fly, it should walk along this plane. Its walking speed is uniformly u centimeter per second. u centimeter per second. Okay, and the side of the square, length of the side of the square is small a. Okay, it is given. Length of the side of the cube is small a. If so, what is the minimum time to reach C? That is to be found. It is a the uniform speed is uniform, so minimum time will come only minimum, isn't it? Minimum time will come when the shortest path. So basically, you have to find the shortest path along this any two plane. Okay, suppose in the left and then the back plane. It can be from the top plane, then coming down. Suppose he will be walking from A to B on this left plane. Then from B down to C.
Sir, your voice is lagging.
Hello. Hello.
Sir, your net is not good. Please check the network.
But I'm not getting a problem. My voice here is showing okay. Or
yes, sir. No, sir. It sounds like guitar.
Net problem. It is a net problem. Shruti, you can hear me? Shruti? You can hear me?
Yes, sir.
Shubhadeep?
Yes, sir.
Now it's clear, sir. It's clear now.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So now, so the length of the side is A. So I have to find the shortest path. Now, how to find the shortest path? The path can be, I told you, it cannot fly on the space. So it should crawl, walk along the plane only. So you have to find a path. Now, all there are possibilities. He can take this path. So B is this edge of this left plane and back plane. Okay, this is suppose this, follow my cursor carefully. This line is suppose MN. Okay, I've not seen it. I've not denoted it. MN. So it can reach AB of this edge, then from B to C. And take a path from the top plane here, from the top plane, from A from here, then come down. Okay, it can take the left plane, then the bottom plane, in whatever manner, but always by symmetry, there will be only one shortest path. Whatever the ant chooses, there will be no difference. By symmetry, always the same path will be coming. Now we have to find the path. Okay. This problem is understood by all. What is the problem?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then suppose I'm taking this path from A to B on left plane and then B down to C on the back plane. This is at a distance X from this top corner M. Suppose this is M, okay? So from M, B, this is X, say. So and B, N, this is our bottom corner. This bottom corner is N. So B, N equal to, will be A minus X. And suppose B, M is equal to X. Now, please check that. What is the length of AB? Can anybody tell? Again, I'm telling you, you compare this thing, this system with your room. With your room. So, obviously, this is your roof. This is your floor. Left wall, right wall, back wall, front wall. This way you think. Now tell me, what is the length of AB? Here, let me tell you, AB looks smaller, but basically AB is longer than AM or MB. It is longer than AM and MB. And this is AM and MB. This is a right angle. This is a right angle. You can see, obviously, this will be right angles because this is just cube. So keeping this in mind, please tell me what will be the length of AB? Anyone? Anmol, can you tell me? What should be the length of AB? No idea.
No, sir.
Very simple. Joita, Joita Sen, can you tell me what will be the length of AB?
Hello.
Bolo. AB.
Hello.
See the figure again. This is your, this angle is right angle. Suppose this is M, this top corner is M, the bottom corner is N, and this MB is X taken, and BN is obviously A minus X. Then what will be the AB? See, AMB. This is a right angle triangle AMB, okay, including this top corner AMB. This is right angle triangle at M. So for a right angle triangle, this is the hypotenuse AB. Basically, AB will be larger. It looks smaller in the 3D. It is larger than AM and BM. It is a hypotenuse for the triangle AMB. So AB will be A square plus X square, okay. A square, AM is X square, this length of the side, and this is your X, it is given X. So A square plus X square, this will be AB. And what will be BN? That will be, what will be BC? BC will be BN square plus BC square, okay? BN square plus BC square, that means, BN square means A minus XL whole square, this one, and this will be again A square. So A minus XL whole square plus A square. So our distance will be object function distance, which is to be minimized. That should be root over of A square plus X square plus root over of A minus X whole square plus X square. This is the any path in which must the and follow, and that is to be mixed, minimized with respect to X. Up to this is clear to all?
Yes, sir.
So this is the path. So you, now you follow the process dd dx thing, a square plus x square to the power half, that will be half of this to the power minus half into 2x. That means x by root over of a square plus x square. For second term, it will be half of this to the power minus half into twice of a minus x into minus 1 for this minus x. Twice of a minus n minus 1. Again, it will be 2 to cancel. So a minus x into minus 1 by root over of a minus x whole square plus a square. Now this should be equated to 0. So you will get this expression x into root over of a minus x whole square plus a square minus a minus x into root over of a square plus x equal to 0. On simplification, you will get a cube into a minus 2x equal to 0. That is x equal to a by 2. Okay, so at a by 2, x equal to a by 2, the d will be minimum. And what is the minimum length? That will be a square plus a by 2 whole square, that is square by 4, that is 5 a square by 4 root over, and this will be also a minus a by 2 whole square, again a square by 4 plus 4 square, that is all equal to root 5 by a. So d will be equal to root 5 by root 5 into a. So the required minimum time will be distance by u. It is the minimum distance by u, that is a root 5 by u. This is the answer, a root 5 by u. So this type of problem is maybe given. Okay, take another problem. Two straight roads OA and OB intersect at an angle 60 degree. Can everybody see it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. then a car approaches
O. Yes, sir.
Okay, then a car approaches O from A. At the point A, it is coming to O, where OA is equal to 700 meter, and the speed of the car is 20 meter per second, with a uniform speed of 20 meter per second. Simultaneously, a runner starts running from O towards B, O towards B. B is any point, distant point, at an uniform speed of 5 meter per second. Now, the time after start, when the car and the runner will be closest, that means the length between the car and this runner will be the least. When that will be the least, after 10 seconds, 20 seconds, 15 seconds, and 30 seconds. Okay, there are four options. To you. So let us draw the figure of this thing. See, this is the figure. So I have taken OB along the x-axis. So just for convenience of calculation, I have taken OB along the x-axis, and this is your OA, where AOB is 60 degree. This is the vertical line Y. This will be 60 degree. Okay. Now, car is approaching from A to O. It was initially at A, is coming from A to O. Okay. And the runner is running from O to some point B. Okay. So let us calculate at any time t. After time t, what will be its position? Suppose the car is at A dashed and the runner is at B dashed, suppose. Okay. Now we have to find the length A dash B dash, and we have to seek for the minimum value of A dash B dash. This is our problem. This is our object function, A dash B dash square, A dash B dash length. That is the point. Now, how we can do this thing? First of all, we first check that A dash. What is A dash? Tell me. Can you say what is OA? What is OA? It is 700 meter given. And what is A dashed? What will be the A dashed? The velocity of the car is 20 meter per second. So after time t, it will traverse 20 t meter. So A dashed, this thing will be getting 20 t meter. Then OA dashed, this will be obviously 700 minus 20 t. Okay, after time t, 700 minus 20 t OA dashed. And what is OB dashed? It is the distance covered by runner, that will be 5 t. So 5 t. Are you clear? Everybody is clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, then OA dashed we have found 700 minus 20 t, and Kanchan yes, Sarkar, why were late? Yes,
sir. Sir, hardware club ka jo the link hai tha, usme join hue the, sir.
Chala gaya. Mera link to idhar isme.
Sorry, sir.
Okay. लिंक को ठीक से देखो, लिंक और गूगल फॉर्म का लिंक उल्टा पुल्टा अटेंडेंस उधर उधर दे दो, उधर गड़बड़ हो जाएगा पूरा, ठीक ठाक देख के दो. तो ठीक है, ये OA dash 700 minus 20 t, this one OA dash, and OB dash is 5 t. Then what will be A dash B dash? Tell me, what is A dash B dash? This is a pretty standard formula from solution of triangle, properties of triangle. You know, C square is equal to A square plus B square minus twice AB cos theta. Square is equal to A square plus B square minus twice AB cos theta. Similarly, A square is equal to B square plus C square minus twice AB cos theta, like that. So A dash B dash square will be over dash square plus over dash square minus 2 over dash over dash cos 60. And cos 60 is sine 30, that is half, half half is cancelled. So this will be the thing. Let a dash b dash is L, so L square, this is the length, that is the object function, that you have to minimize. L or L square, same thing. So L square will be 700 minus 20t whole square plus 25t square. This OB dash square minus O dash OB dash 720 into 5t. Okay. Now, this is your object function. So, differentiate this thing with respect to time. That will give you twice of 700 minus 20t into minus 20 plus 25t square, that is 50t, minus this 5 will be common, and 700t, that is 700 minus 20t square, that is 40t. So, this is the d dt of L square. Put it to zero, that will give you after simplification 1050 t equal to 31500. That is t is equal to 30 seconds. Okay, now what is the second derivative? That will be only 1050, always greater than zero. So there can be only minimum value. L square can be minimum, there is no maximum. Maximum is infinity. So L square is minimum at t is equal to 30. So, after second, that distance will be the least, closest. They will be closest to each other. And what is the distance? That you have to put t here, okay? In the L square, in the expression, you put t, then you will get the value of time, then I will again discuss these things, and I will suggest you to solve problems. There is no end of solving problems, so you can solve problems from any source. So practice it. Okay, so let evaluate of a curve. Okay, this is a part of actually integral calculus. Evaluate of a curve, the topic starts from the concept of curvature. If you don't know curvature, what is curvature? Nothing can be understood. So first of all, let us know what is curvature, okay? The measure of how the direction of the tangent at any point as we will traverse through the curve, as we will traverse through the curve, how the direction of the tangent, the direction of the curve will be changing with time. That means changing with position also. Okay. So this measurement is called curvature. For some curvature, this curvature is low. Hello.
Sir, your voice like a robotic voice.
Sir, your voice.
Check your network, sir.
Someone did it.
Your voice is not clear, sir. Please check the network.
Now it is okay.
Yes, sir.
Actually,
this is not a problem network. This is a problem of congestion. Okay. Sometimes it's getting too much congested. So this is your P point. At P point, suppose this is the tangent, direction of the curve, tangent. This is angle is psi. And after some time, after some length, curve length, suppose Q is the point, along this curve, Q is a point where the tangent is having the length psi plus del psi. So obviously this angle will be del psi. Okay, I think all of you can understand why this is del psi, because this is psi plus this angle should be this sum of this angle. So this will be the del psi. So the amount of change of direction is del psi. Okay, the amount of change of direction is del psi, and which is the direction of length. So from P to Q, so suppose this is del s. From P to Q, this length is not the straight line. The curve length is del s. Okay, so the rate of change of direction with respect to del s, that is del psi del s. Hello, ke bolcho bolo. Bolo ke bolcho.
Clear sir.
So this is del psi del s is the rate of change of angle with respect to the del psi del s. Thank you.